You guys are good.
Let's go random. Let's go Loyola. So we got our winners finals here. The winner of this will go to grands for doubles.
Yeah, yeah.
yeah. So, that team keeps itself 4-3 from each of them. I wonder how the likes to go for those edge cards off stage, so maybe we can see that from him. Pokemon trainer, pretty elusive off stage with being able to switch between the different characters. Maybe the VR got the game to Arsene with him. They can get an early kill here, but. Lutin doing good. Oh my lord. I'd be doing a good job of keeping him away.
I'm back.
My boy's
back. So,
Game
1?
How you doing?
Maybe the Eden Wave or the So,
what's going on off stage?
Yo. Silver just stalling you, dude. Trying to get that Jair.
This is stage to right.
But what do you mean? And what are you just doing? Gets off stalking. It's all Silver. Like, they're both stalking because of that.
No ink, couldn't get that side B?
Yeah.
Arsene?
Throwing him off stage, man. Arsene!
Oh, Arsene's getting
Arsene, dude!
Arsene is a very spoiler recovery.
Yeah,
despite his
very spoiler.
Ooh, this size. Oh my
god! No!
Not
like that.
That's like the worst thing to them.
That is. Now, they're down one stock, but they can still make the comeback.
Absolutely.
It's really even, but still. Wow, that jab did about 26%. Oh, more jabs. Yep, they're just only running to the jazz. Wow, get up. That's messed up, yeah.
A lot of damage on Silver.
Oh no.
What are you doing?
Silver's skin body really was that one. Oh my god, now it's body.
Just sneak in there with the back end.
Yep, one Charizard now. Oh my god, what he's going so aggressive.
Snapple trying to get it on Silver, but it was kind of spaying him out and getting hits on that Silver while Silver.
He's just taking out Woody one by one. Yeah, oh, ooh, roller though.
Oh,
oh there it is. Oh no, try and land. Ooh,
oh,
gets a small punch though. That was a hit.
Oh, the roller just
there it is. That's the kill. Now it's looking pretty good on yellow team.
Yeah, Woody keeping his stuff alive. Always trying to put that edge guard on.
Oh man, dude. Woody just loves going off stage. I haven't seen such an aggressive edge guard, right? Oh, just going for the simple roll, you know. Playing it simple. Wow. Doug just dying, losing the stock. Now they're a little bit behind, right?
Yeah, had to take something to Woody.
Yep. Sick, that's how Woody's team really does help for Doug to see a mix deck on that.
So the going cards are trying to get as much
Yep. Silver playing really safe, just not waiting to ask them like most people do. But what you see, like back throwing, right?
Right.
Now, it's up to Doge, just to. He does have Arsene on Doc though. But yep, this is something.
Heck it.
Ooh. Yeah, good job by Silver, just stalling a little bit.
Right.
They're recovering high offense, they're recovering low offense. Oh. Trying to rebellion guard, but more time rebellion guard,
right?
About to lose our turn, right?
Aww,
yep.
And gets very
last
hit.
That looks like a Sound Tooth and Silver will sustain FP in Smashville. And I do believe this is the best of 5, right? No,
huh? Oh, yeah. Yeah, as far as finals. So, yeah, it's best of 5.
Best of 5?
Yeah.
Pokemon Trainer, Inca Joker!
you're going to PS2 again. I guess, Negative G and Woody really do like the stage though, but Woody just, he knows when to jab, right? That jab is so good in doubles.
Right.
He gets so much damage, right? So much damage, right?
Yeah, he'll do some more damage. Right?
And I'm not sure if your teammate hits him more than me, if they do more damage.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not sure.
I'm not sure, but if that is a thing, that's a really good option. Me, so that's why he's talking so much. That little extra set off. Squirtle, dude, just mixing it up, trying to
punish the bottom of this game early on. Trying to go for that there.
Oh wow, very good.
Woody off
Woody is
strong. Strong.
But Dinosaur is doing a good job.
Yeah, Woody getting that extra. Woody getting that extra early, let him help out Negative B when he got our set.
Woody's
getting an edge card.
Wayne is playing it really well on his part. So. Like, I'd say Wayne's playing this game a little bit, right? He's like running out so far and.
Oh!
But gets punished right off the bat.
Well, he got punched over, though. He still has all 3 of his stocks.
I mean, so does Wayne G, though.
Oh,
they both do, right? They both can chase on you.
Right? AR should Joe's better at doing that because of VR send more than once.
Wow. That's like they have a slight advantage, right? They just want to kill the Joker right now, right? Trying to throw that back there, right?
Yeah, absolutely. He threw Joker out of there before.
Yeah, but punishing it.
Oh, Hellboy's here. Hellboy's
here. Oh, and he gets Arsene. Wow. And what are you doing? Good job stalling.
Good sight. Oh, the PK freeze, so
you
gotta watch out for
freeze.
That.
Yeah, Joker did not expect that. Going back to Squirtle, trying to get some chip damage right here real quick, but Native B not having it back, just like driving back and forth, right? But Native B just throwing like, it's still releasing that small combo though, you know?
Squirtle combo.
Yeah, 25% combo. But what you being very patient. It's over with the combo.
Oh, the back air.
Very good timing on Arsene to come out.
We got Snaggle though. Snaggle's really good at doing the little small covers, right?
Silver so looking for that very strong back.
Snaggle's still like that.
Oh, silver blocking the counter.
Wow, very good. Snaggle, do you like what you said earlier? Student stop being support, right? Having both options, but Woody not having any of that, right? Woody just up air string, right? See, the Squirtle doesn't really get not to be.
That was 2-1 for but then switch to 2-1 for yellow.
Yeah. He saw a charge, like, nope, I'm not getting body anymore, please stop.
Oh, good Rebels card.
A lot of damage.
Good conversion.
Wow.
Ah, the homeboy.
Snaggle being a little greedy on the Take the Fire, but
yeah, good recovery though.
Was fast on that grab. Good job on Snaggle's part. But yeah, both players, very high percent to be a very hard to make that comeback. Right? Maybe most of this risky flutter blitz, but just a little bit too far, right? And goes for that.
I respect it, but it didn't work out.
I respect the flutter blitz, but
Inkling's so strange coming out of this.
Yeah, Woody's doing a good job. Game 2 goes to Woody. I mean, goes to Negative
B.
So now it's kind of even.
Yeah.
So, what are they gonna ban?
Town
and City. Nurse Pack. Oh. Yellow, yellow. Yellow boy. I mean, yellow and blue are my favorite colors. I kind of like this color set. I like the yellow and green team earlier.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, that was like, couldn't tell which two, too.
Right.
Yeah. Wow. So it's a typical 1v1 again.
Oh, Joker's
with you. Yeah, but right. Nah, Joker can go with that dude. Are you seeing his upbeat?
I forgot about it.
Yeah. But yeah. Snaggle, just selling, right?
Oh, watch out.
Oh, tackle would cover his tummy. Oh, it's going to get the edge guard. Really good there.
Squirrel actually pressed for an RC choker.
That's a true combo.
It hurts. Yeah. Oh, it's good.
Tackle getting punished by Arson by being a little bit too camp.
Good parry by Wood.
Negative B just doing a good job turning the high on, but now he's the one on top.
Oh, what the heck was that? For an inkling of B off stage, safe backing up from the bottom.
Oh, nice up throw.
Oh.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay. It's really like Joker and Guru are just doing a little shit damage to each other. Like they can't connect the combos, but Magnus is doing a good job controlling the stage in the center stage, right?
Nice job for his early kill. But she's still ready to recover.
That's gonna be Edgeguard.
Oh, the counter. It won't kill though.
Yep.
Because of how. Oh.
But that hurts though.
Yeah, Lucas is a multi-hit PK Thunder 2 working out. Yeah. Not as strong with the counter.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh.
Almost.
Almost killed for early?
Ooh.
Oh.
Right. If he had someone to drop you, it's hard to do another.
Right.
Good job on Snaggle. Having the puzzle.
Oh, grounded. Oh, he's not there in time.
Yeah. So, it's a good match. But, what you can really follow up because there's a lot going on.
Charizard. Oh,
wow.
Very
good
deep.
Job,
nice Charizard. Really.
Snaggle's being bullied right now, but he's. Snaggle's doing a good job stalling.
Oh, it's my spare by Snaggle. So, what he was
well,
right
what
with
do you
might
go well, good pair on Snaggle. But it looks like a. Oh, it's small heal. Ooh, that jab. Ooh, so I thought it was a dub to kill. Oh man.
Oh, the bear.
Snaggle mixing it up on his recovery.
Oh no.
Oh no, that's something we don't want to see.
God.
Very good stall by
there's a lot. That's good. Silver, but Silver playing very safe.
Oh. Man.
I don't know what happened. Joker's still alive.
Dude, Joker, dude, he's stalling. He's living, man. He's a maniac.
Oh, no.
Dude, I think
please.
I think.
Please.
Oh, no.
You really didn't have to do that.
What if the epic Edgeguard?
I'll say, you didn't have to do that.
Really? What do you know is happening? Like, what is so good as Edgeguard? He's like, I guess, one of the best Edgeguards.
He's just a boy.
He's not like, scared of going off stage.
Town again. Road town again. Oh!
What's up, guys?
We see the Krom.
Oh.
I don't know about it. Krom.
Krom. Switch to Krom. More of a aggressive player now.
Right. But Krom's very prone to get edge guard.
Yeah.
And Joker and Inkling have very strong off stage games.
I don't know. I mean, I guess they need more stage control, right?
Yeah.
I guess Lucas wasn't working out right. He wasn't being as proactive.
Right. Lucas not very
he covered some of the options, but he wasn't fucking seen as much. Now he just, like, didn't do anything for a little bit. Arsene keeping his Snaggle, like, on bay. Another? No, gets punched for recovery high, does not kill though. But,
the wing puts it out.
My bad.
I saw them work on it there.
Let's go.
Oh,
March 10 leaves at their worst time for their recovery.
When your anime best friend leaves you.
But we still keep it 3 subs.
Nigel, you just lies in that up to bonus.
They're gonna be coming in clutch to kind of help Woody out and manage versus.
Nigel's a mix-up, right? Nigel's playing his neutral a little bit more different than Nigel, right?
Oh, yeah.
He's kind of jumpy a little bit more often, right? Dawn.
Well, his jumps are kind of getting caught by his arse.
Oh, but he's being way too aggressive.
Silver with the punish for that one. Oh, that's nice.
Oh, that's good. Ooh. Nigel's like, no, I'm not getting that started today.
Oh, what?
Oh, no. Not like that.
Up.
Oh, my God.
Woody, though, ooh, getting that ink on Nagel, right? And just Joker follow-up. Cards of Rage is scary, man. Like, hell of scary. Oh, man. Like, this, anyone could die at this point, right?
Oh, absolutely.
Wow,
what the?
Attacked by several, but dies anyway.
Yeah.
I guess he didn't have jumps.
Yeah.
Or, like, he upped it a bit too early. He got waited a bit. Oh, punish Woody? Oh no.
Oh,
that's something you don't want to see.
Good conversion by Snaggle. Taking that disability.
Yeah.
Oh, we just throw.
Yeah, what do you get to kill anyway? Now it's a 2v1 situation, right? Their 2v1s are pretty clean, you can tell.
Right. Oh, wow, yeah.
Oh, right. Yep.
I
have Star Stalin. But it's hard, and you can't jump, man. Like, Joker turns high often. That edgeguard, though. Like, this Charizard are just trying to get back on stage, but just get punished right now. There it is. Get punished.
Oh, now he's stuck in the middle.
Oh, man. He's stuck in the middle. And now we go to the back to the situation. How's that going to recover, right?
Oh, they both go up there.
They're both going super high. They really want this kill really badly.
Oh, throw.
Oh.
Now you know a good
Wow. He did not see that inkling, but he's still living though.
Oh, there it is.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, you're dead anyway.
Good showing from the Woody, taking that 3-1.
3-1.